My name is Rick. Though technically I consider myself a Republican, I'm not planning to vote for Donald Trump in the 2020 election. It boils down to the fact that from even before he ran for office, I always saw him as a self-aggrandizing egotist, and I haven't really seen that change. I don't believe he really works for the good of the American people. He works for the good of his own image, and that's really the extent of it. And that's all I really have to say about it.